Perfect.
So guys, you know what I'm saying? Jedi Fallen Order part 5. I don't even know. I've been playing this game like non-stop. So I'm not even sure what time of day it is, what gameplay we on. I'm just making them, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, last time we caught on, we're helping Saw. I don't know how to pronounce the last name. But yeah, we're helping my boy Saw free the Wookiees, you know. Yeah. Oh, it's one of them.
Sir?
If you are distracted.
Contact! Jedi, form up!
Charge forward!
Stand still!
Good, cause I wanna just keep going this way, see if I can get somewhere there. Is this power? Oh yeah, okay.
Hey, we're here to free you. Not alone.
What the hell is that?
I'll check it out.
Come on now, bro. That ain't nothing to me now. What's up?
Glad to help you.
Who's ready to fight some imps? All right, let's help these Wookiees get back in the fight. Great work, Jedi. Keep going. We'll cover you.
Why do you think, why they so tall though, like? I understand they're like aliens, like a different race, but they're like, X. Yo, hey, okay, so what if, alright, this is conspiracy. So what if this universe gets connected, supposedly connected to ours, and a Wookiee got lost on Earth?
Must be close.
So, bro, who the hell? Somebody was back at the door.
Form up on me. I think he's giving up.
What's the point of doing that? Yes, sir.
Jedi,
Won't budge. We're trapped.
Gotta get them out of there.
We need the Wookiees to win this.
Jedi, engage the Cossacks.
Watch your back.
Fight back, nigga! Fight back, nigga! Fight back! Fight back!
Your odds of surviving are low. Very low.
Smell like bitch in here!
Help them!
Get to the roof, bro. Buddy, I'm about to die. Homie, this is the opposite of the roof, bro. It's the basement. Is there? Okay, so what the hell does that do? What? Oh, elevator, okay. Okay, but where's the elevator exactly? Oh, I stepped on this. Okay. But let me put a blicky on something like that too.
Of course you realize this means war.
Not if y'all keep doing this.
Throw it.
You're done. You're done.
What am I supposed to do in this situation?
Oh shit. Here we go again.
Still resisting. Unwise.
Help me!
Are you using stims? We'll take you down! I think he's scared. I'll shoot him. We'll be right behind you. He's so fast.
Stim, now.
Why are you running? Why are you running?
Ready, buddy?
Jedi! We don't have the firepower to breach this hole.
We're on it.
He's almost down.
Hi, this is me. You're probably wondering how I got here. Well, it's a long story.
Amen, brother.
We've lost comrades, friends, family to the Empire. Dark times. And yet the fire still burns.
Yes, sir.
Hope still burns. The Jedi are not yet lost. We are not yet lost. Kashyyyk is not yet lost for the Course. What the Empire has done to Kashyyyk. These stories are playing out all over the galaxy. My partisans could use a Jedi on our side.
I'm honored. We have our own mission I can't walk away from. Not yet.
The offer stands. Keep it in mind.
Cal, I'm Mari Kosan. And this is Commander Choisek.
Sorry, I'm not quite fluent.
Choisek says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarful and vouch for you.
Do you think he's still alive?
Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.
Got to overcharge this.
Okay, a little sweet mission.
I've been monitoring Imperial communications and I picked up something. Project Auger has been reactivated. The Empire may be close to finding another Zeppo tune.
Looks like we still have work to do. You think Saw and the others will be okay? Always looking on the bright side, huh? Hey, thanks. For everything.
That was tiring. There's a medicine. I don't know. Okay, what about that back end though? I want to switch from orange. Green, am I feeling green? No, I'm fucking with the blue. Check out the outfits, you know what I'm saying? After catching so many L's, your boy is kind of mentally tired. So, I'm gonna catch y'all in the next video. Subscribe, like, comment, you know the whole ordeal. And, peace out.